you know, mm-hmm. you know, he's trying to get that for his family and trying to make money for his family. He was still doing his thing, and he was, you know, doing stuff in his community and stuff like that. But yeah. it wasn't. It's not like a. At some point, when does a street code override, you know, your family?
Yeah.
You know, because. Be told now, these are some niggas you just met like 2 years ago.
Right.
Pretty much. That's exactly what happened.
You got a full daughter, my nigga. Like you got to figure that out. You got a whole daughter, bro. Yeah. Who are you really being loyal to? Mm-hmm. Are you really that compelled to do?
What's good, YouTube? This your boy, DJ Q-Waves. Back again with another new video. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that red subscribe button. If you're an old subscriber, welcome back. So y'all just heard T-Pain say, if he was in Tekashi 6ix9ine shoes, he would most definitely snitch. Now, how I grew up and how I was raised, snitching is never a choice. Don't snitch. That's a street code. That's how we all grew up. You don't snitch, man. If you gonna do something, you better just take responsibility as a man and take out what you did. You know, don't snitch. You better stand 10 toes down what you fuck you did, nigga. Come on, 6ix9ine. Listen. Tekashi knew what the fuck he was up to. He knew what the fuck he was doing. As soon as shit crumbled, nigga wanna fold. He talking all that street shit, gang shit. You know, look what happened. But T-Pain, you know, say like, oh, he got a family and this and that. That's cool and all, but it's a lot of killers. And I mean, everybody that did all the drugs and murder always regret doing the shit, you know, but some people gotta do it to survive. I don't know why the fuck Tekashi was doing this shit. He's a rapper. Why the fuck he went against some street shit when he's a fucking famous rapper? Come on, man. You stupid or you retarded? But I wouldn't snitch. If I was Tekashi, he knew what the fuck he was going to get himself into. But, you know, that's my thoughts and opinions on this idiot Tekashi and T-Pain's opinion on Tekashi's situation. What do y'all think? Would y'all have snitch? Or would y'all have just took the time? Y'all tell me in the comments below. Make sure that like button and the subscribe button.